Welcome Tuesday. Welcome to Power 20. My name's Lynne. I will be taking you through your 20-minute workout, hopefully, if I did my math correctly. I think it'll be about 20 minutes. We have two working sections today. The first one will be body weight. The second one, we'll plan to use some weights. If you need different options than what I'm providing for you, take those. I'll give you some options as we go, and we should find our way into our warm-up. Let's go ahead and start in our squat stance, feet about shoulder distance. Feet are planted on the floor. Heels are glued to the floor. Toes are gripping the floor, sitting the hips back. Don't worry about your range of motion yet. Especially if the body is cold, we're going to use these first few movements to build the body temp and work on increasing our range of motion. Knees and toes are headed the same direction. Pressing the knees wide as you come out of your squat. Let's do a couple more here. And then let's take these to walkouts. Hinging at the hips, planting the hands, walking out to your high plank. Once you get there, let's bring one foot forward, add rotation, rotating towards that lead leg, and then switch sides. And then walk hands back to feet. Stand up tall, stacking shoulders on hips, and going again. Working through each part of this. So with intention, walking the hands out, finding that high plank with shoulders stacked over the hands, planting the foot, adding your rotation, intention to stack the shoulders, and then pressing the floor away as you walk your hands back towards your feet. Let's do one more there. Nice job. When you finish this one, meet me with feet right underneath the hips. Let's go reverse lunge. Feet stay in their own lane. Toes pointed forward. Back knee bends towards the floor. Nice job. Let's get a couple more here. And then we'll take these into touchdown jacks. So now bringing the heart rate up, reaching towards the floor. As you bend the knees, knees and toes are still headed the same direction. You don't need a lot of speed here, but a little bit more speed than what you did in your squats. Couple more. And then come up to skipping. A skips, double bounce. Two working sections. Your first one, three exercises. You'll be working for 20 seconds at each one. Your first one's mountain climbers. Your second one's high knees, or you'll return to this A skip. Third one's burpees. That's what we have coming our way. Two, one, grab some water, find some space. Starting out, you have 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds in between exercises. Mountain climbers, high knees, burpees, three times through. Setting up for your mountain climbers in five. Spider climbers if you want them, which is what I'll be taking. In two, one, here we go. Press the floor away, foot comes to the outside of the hand, just like you practiced, or you can go knee in towards the chest. 10 seconds here. Pressing the hands into the floor, pressing the upper back towards the ceiling. Two, one, time. High knees or A skips in five. Working for 20 seconds. Two, one, here we go. Now your body temp should be coming up. Heart rate should be coming up. Breath should be changing. 10 seconds here. Let your arms help you in either the high knees or the A skips. Two, one, shake it out. Burpees are next. Plant the hands, feet back, feet forward, and come back up. In two, one, here we go. Plant the hands, You can drop the belly to the floor, or you can go high plank. Excellent work. 5 seconds here. 2, 1, time. Get a little bit of a break. It's one down. We're gonna do it again. 2 more times. Now you should start to feel increase in your body temp, your heart rate, your breathing speeding up. In 10 seconds, we start with those climbers. Let's set them up. In 5, in 2, 1, 20 seconds right here. Pressing the floor away, pulling the belly button in. Nice work, Tuesday. Two, one, time. High knees or A skips. Coming up next. In 2, 1, we're on. Tapping into your cardio work here. Excellent job. Three, two, time. In 10, we return to burpees. Ready for them in 5? Yeah. 2, 1, let's go. Palms down, fingers forward. Full extension through the hips as you come up. 2, 1, time. Wanna do it again? One more round? It's coming in quick. We start with mountain climbers. In 5, set them up. 2, 1, here we go. Keep pressing the floor away. Keep the chin out of the chest. Two, one, time. Find your feet. In 10, we take off. High knees or A skips. In 5, in 2, 1, let's go. Way to dig in, team. Halfway. Stay in it. 2, 1, time. One more round of burpees. In 5, 2, 1, let's go. Last burpees right here. You're over halfway. Two, one, hydrate. Nice work. First section's done. Next section, we see 5 exercises. You'll work for 30 seconds. You get 10 seconds in between each one. So we're gonna increase our work. Keep the rest the same. Add more exercises and see it 3 times through. Exercise 1, snow angels. 2 weights, belly down, weights up, snatched overhead. If you need to stick with burpees there, you can. If you need deadlifts there, that's another option. Exercise 2. Whew, strength from yesterday, I'm sorry. Weighted squat jumps. Sit in your squat, jump. Another option, squat, heel lift. Exercise 3, sit back to a walkout. High plank, hips to heels, walk it out. So your hands are out farther than the shoulders. Walk it back in and repeat. Then we go to our backside, full sit-ups. And our last one, squat thruster. Sit in your squat, exhale up. So that's what we have coming our way. We go in 15. We go straight through. So if you need a break that I'm not giving you, you take it and catch up when you're ready. We start with the snow angels. You just need burpees or you just need deadlifts, take those in 2, 1, 30 seconds. Here we go. Flat back. Use power from the legs and the hips as you bring the weights up overhead. Strong core. You're halfway. Less than 10. Two, one, 10 seconds. Right here. Less than. Coming up next, weighted squat jump. One weight, two weights, no weight. Set it up. In 2, 1, we're on. Or maybe for you today, it's a squat to a heel lift. Heels on the floor, strong core. Load at the bottom of the squat and explode out of it. Two, one, time. Next up, sit-ups. If you need crunches here, take crunches. In 5, we go. 2, 1, we're on. Using the core to lift the upper body. Driving the belly button down. Exhaling up. Keeps your upper body in motion, keeps your core engaged. Gives your legs a little bit of a break. 10 seconds here. Two, one, time. Next up, sit back to a walkout. Or you can just do sit backs. In 5, this is what it will look like. Hips to heels, walk the hands out farther than the shoulders. Then walk them back. Join me when you're ready. Clock is on. Core stays strong. Power from the legs, strength from the core. Three, two, time. Squat thrusters is next. One weight, two weights, no weights in your squat press overhead. In 2, 1, we're on. Same squats that you did in the warm up. Heels glued to the floor, toes gripping the floor. Exhale, full extension, weights overhead, arms overhead. 10 seconds here. You've got it, team. 2, 1, one round down. We go right back in. Snow angels are coming up in 5. Set them up. 2, 1, we're on. Round 2 of 3. Excellent work. Way to go, Tuesday. 10 seconds here. Way to stay in it. Two, one, nice job. Next up, our squat jumps in 5. 2, 1, we're on. Knees and toes, still headed the same direction. Whew. seconds. Two, one. Nice work. Sit-ups or crunches coming up next. If you need to sit this one out, take a break, do that. Two, one, we're back in. So pressing the belly button down as you come up. Exhaling, the shoulder blades off the floor. 5 seconds here. Two, one, get ready for your sit back walkouts. If you just want the sit back, you can take it. It's a lot of quad, a lot of core. Decide quickly. In two, one, sit it back, walk it out. Walk it back, sit back, walk it out. Pressing the floor away in both directions. Core stays tight. Less than 10. Two, one, time. Thrusters next. In three, two, we're on. Full range of motion. Big exhale as you come up. Ten seconds, team. Two, one. Nice work. We have one more round, and it's coming in quick. Ready for it? Snow Angels, in two, one, last round. Keep working here. 15 to go. Can you keep moving and breathing? Less than 10. Two, one. Nice job. Squat jumps coming up. We see them in five. Last time you see them. In two, one, we're back in. Sit in your squat and explode out of it. You don't have to jump at all. 10 seconds here. Two, one, nice job. Let's find our core work. Sit ups or crunches. In five. In two, one, here we go. So good Tuesday. Less than 10. One, switch. Walkouts are next. We see them in five. Two, one, we're on. High plank, hips to heels, walk it out with control. Start sliding around in sweat. Less than 10. Keep the core tight. Two, one, time. Thrusters take us to the end. We see them in five. Two, one, last work right here. Don't miss it. Let's go. Good choices, team. 10 seconds. Two, one, you did it. Nice job, Tuesday. 12-20, on the money.